It's an inflammation of the urinary bladder.
Anne, use it as a sentence, please.
Sally's mother told her it was her cystitis that made her special.
Cystitis? I think I studied this one with my dad.
Segway.
S-E-G-U-E.
Good sight.
S-I-P-H-O-S. S-I.
No. Logan.
Think.
C.
Good.
I.
Logan. Are you concentrating?
Yes, but
maybe it's time for a brain.
Dance, sweetheart.
Yeah.
We're in the middle of a word,
so...
But you know that she doesn't spell all the blood sugars, though.
Dance?
No, yeah.
The beat could last up to 3 hours. We gotta build up her stamina.
Oh, no. Don't you talk to me about stamina!
Daddy conference, now!
No, Dad, let me finish this one first!
A please spelling, please, Logan.
Cystitis. C. Y. S. T. I. T. I. S. Cystitis.
That is correct, Mr. Cody Bear! Mr. Cody Bear!
Honestly, I think I see the kids having to do okay, but it's not like they have the whole thing. Like, I'm a good speller, but I'm not a truly great speller. And though I have trained hard, there is so much luck involved.
From my experience, the girls are sometimes thinking.
I'm taking it all! We're all going down, sucker!
A highly seasoned rabbit stew, often served with sour cream.
Rabbit stew, that's correct.
Thank you.
cool, be an out of favor mark of being a choice in social situations.
Whoa, in me.
You should be able to drink then, actually. Except, I will say that I've never actually been drunk. But one time I got laughing gas because I've actually had a bit of dental work done. I don't know if you can tell, but one time it was actually an accident with a horse that legally I can't really use gas. First. Oh, that's a good check. Okay, ready? When I say school comes, you say first. School comes. Instead of the fertile crescent, I said the fertile croissant. And no, right? And then, when I was walking down the hallway, everyone started calling me pastry girl. Well, I actually said, so what, okay? I'm flaky and I'm moist. And then, they actually laughed harder. But I guess then it really kicked in because I don't really remember this, but apparently they did find me in a locker. I actually thought that I was talking to Ruth Bader Ginsburg, but it turns out I was actually just talking to Randy, the janitor. Anyway, all that to say, I do think we should change the drinking age. If you want to sign my petition, I'll be by the exit at the end of the day, so you can meet me there if you want to get on the list.
Stopping or regulating flow.
And are there any alternate definitions?
It's a channel to drain or carry off excess water.
And are there any alternate definitions?
It's a body of water behind a floodgate.
Are there any alternate definitions?
Why don't you stop?
He wants to say it's 21 loud and clear, I heard you.
Sweet! Thank you so much, Logan. Let's get some privacy, please. I'm so sorry about that, man. Let's practice your breathing. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh! Wow! Let's try that again. 1, 2, 3. Oh, don't you feel so much better now? Oh, yes, you do. Oh no! No! Let that dry. The foot. We have to disable the foot.
What foot?
Honey, the magic foot.
Oh! What is that wrong?
Don't you want to win?
Yes, but I believe in ethical conduct.
Well, isn't having a magic foot an unfair advantage?
I don't have a magic foot.
Honey, or a mother.
Can we have all parents in their seats, please? This is not a soccer game.
That is like English with Dutch influence.
sorry. The correct spelling is V-U-G Vug.
I overcomplicated.